Okay, this is just an overview. I probably should have added it to the end, but I'll do a separate one. You see the LiDAR spinning on top there. The circuit board uses an MOT circuit board is on the back. And, you know, it'll go in this direction, so you can see it's got the face there with the LiDAR on top of the head. And that's the basics of it. We need a battery power system and all that, wheels and everything, but that's the head of it.